So today I'm joined by John Kamin, Executive Vice President and Chief Information Officer at Provident Bank.
The past decade really is just how technology has become so pervasive in the banking industry. You know, what we're seeing and some of the challenges, I think, is where you have a lot of startup companies that have almost unnoticed, it's almost been unnoticed by a lot of companies, that chipping away at a lot of what banks traditionally have done.